I'm feeling lazy. I make this soft beef soup. It's so good and so nourishing, especially during the cold months. So it's super easy, takes hardly any ingredients. I start by browning the huge piece of meat. Then I add a bunch of water, garlic, onions, some herbs from my garden. Let that boil, and then I'm gonna simmer it for a few hours in the oven at about 400 degrees Fahrenheit. Separate the meat into a bowl with some broth, and dinner is served.